hiding gems. That's exactly how I describe this lineup. Welcome to my channel, I'm Thomas. And in today's video episode, I'll show you the top 10 best underrated motorcycles for 2024. These motorcycles are up to the task and there are only two problems. The first problem is the competition. There is no lack of quality or anything like that. And these bikes are simply overshadowed by these great competitions. As for the second problem, it's already the price. Some of them I think are overpriced. I understand that. Motorcycle manufacturers spares no effort to create the latest technology and it's not too easy task, but I still feel that the prices are a bit excessive. These bikes are loved by their customers, a certain segment of riders who know what this or that bike means to them and try to stand out the track as well. In short, keep watching the video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Everything about motorcycles is here.